So now all I have to do is get it from here to there. I would really like to get it on the track tonight. First, I had to pick a site and prepare it. Then I had to assemble the sawmill. And now I have to get it to and onto the track. Be too long. Well, I'm not going to fly here. I'm going to start. We're on wheels. Wheels. All I need now is some more planks. I'm gonna have to turn around 180 degrees, and I haven't figured out yet how I'm gonna do that. What's the other one? Oh, months. Probably is hung up back here. The wheels fell off on that side. But we are on wood. Thank you. work for them.
I
This wheel is on. I just know where to lift on this damn thing. And we're clear. Clear there. I see what I have to do. Now, a little clear. Cut it all the way down so I can keep the weight down as much as possible in the center of gravity down. And you're good. Lift. Running across range is a saw blade. Come up a little bit right there. Let me get a pry bar. I'm trying to figure that out. Hand me that board there, please. Okay, a little adjustment there to get these stops even. Let's just skin that up already. And some more tune-up work tomorrow. Get the blade level and tracking correctly. Well, that was a real son of a bitch. I'm glad it's done.
Next time, the first week of the learning curve, including the one mistake I was sure I would never make.